Why Robin Brown's children didn't attend Garrison Brown's memorial signs, they wore clothes. Hello dear lovely viewers. Welcome to Sister Wives Drama YouTube channel. I hope your day is so well. In March 2024, the Sister Wives universe was shocked by the tragic death of Garrison Brown, and Robin Brown is being criticized for not bringing any of her children to his memorial service. Garrison is Kody Brown's son with his second wife, Janelle Brown, and Robin is Kody's fourth wife. The series premiered in 2010, and the first season revolved around Robin joining the family. She had three children from her first marriage, then she and Kody had two of their own. After 16 years, Kody married a new wife, so the family dynamic was shifted. The 2020 arrival of the COVID-19 pandemic divided the Browns even further, exposing the existing cracks within the family. Things got so bad that Kody and Robin stopped speaking to several of Kody's older children. Tensions boiled over 2 years and finally, three of Kody's wives divorced him. Though there was a chance that Garrison's untimely death would have brought the family together in mutual sorrow, the Sister Wives season 18 stars are as divided as ever. Several weeks after news broke of Garrison's death, Janelle posted a carousel of Instagram photos from Garrison's military memorial service. Several of the images are of the mourners seated in a large auditorium. Many of the Browns are recognizable in the photos, including all of Kody's ex-wives. Though Garrison's siblings are visible, all of Robin's five children are absent. If they were there, it seems unlikely that all five would have avoided being in any of the photographs. Death is a difficult subject and, understandably, Robin would not have wanted her two youngest children at the memorial. However, there is no good reason for her adult children to have missed the event. There was also a Brown family funeral for Garrison, which Robin's children likely attended. Robin often complains her children aren't treated like equal siblings by the other Browns, but perhaps that's because they don't show up for the important moments. By the time the pandemic hit, some of Kody's older children already felt resentful of Kody for favoring Robin and her children. The pandemic exploited their problems. Kody and Robin were terrified of COVID-19 and enacted strict virus mitigation rules. When Kody didn't think his older kids were taking the virus seriously enough, he stopped seeing them. He even demanded that Janelle kick her older sons out of the house. After struggling with his mental health, the National Guardsman was found dead of a self-inflicted gunshot wound in his Flagstaff, Arizona home on March 5, 2024. Kody and Garrison were not on speaking terms at the time of Garrison's tragic, untimely death. The Sister Wives patriarch is still not speaking to one of his other sons with Janelle, Gabriel Brown. When Robin married Kody in 2010, her three children from her first marriage were all under 10 years old. In 2014,